Today we are going to see how to build on a magic mirror. So this is my magic mirror, and the left corner will having a date and time, and then the holidays of which we are upcoming holidays, and the right having a weather channel, which is the weather channel which I am attached to my home on the top. So this is directly feed coming from my home weather station. And then a calendar here, then you can add any logo, or here there's a logo is there, you can add any logo. And this is a Tamil news feed I have, this is a RSS news feed, and this is my Twitter status, okay. So here you can get a Twitter feed from that specific ID, you can able to get it. So this is the overall look of my magic mirror, so you can clearly see a news feed, and then a weather information, and then the Twitter information. You can customize it, okay. So basically it uses a Raspberry Pi 3 with that open source magic mirror. So I will let you know how to do it in upcoming videos, but this is going to be a short video. So what are the hardware is needed, I will let you know before starting talking about the software. So the hardware needed is a main is a glass, okay. This is in a two-way glasses which I source it from locally. It's costed about 70 rupees per square feet. So I spent it about 900 to 1100 for polishing and then for the glasses. This is a customized frame I have added. See, the concept is simple, okay. You have to have one TV on the back side, and then you need to know some kind of codings in a Raspberry Pi. And then a wooden frame, okay, that's it. So regarding the hardware, I will let you know what are the things which is needed. A two-way mirror is needed, and then a Raspberry Pi 3, and then a TV. In this case I have used my old TV, so I will let you know how I mounted the TV. So you can see this is an open frame, you can see the frame, okay. So there wasn't a niche here, okay. So it was unutilized. So what I thought to do was use it as a magic mirror. So you can clearly see the TV has been mounted in back side of that mirror, and the top and bottom as I have used a cardboard to block the light. It's just a normal mirror, it's a two-way mirror only, nothing specific. And here's my Raspberry Pi, okay. So it's my old TV, okay. So I didn't use it for a very long time, so I'm planning to use it as a magic mirror. So this is my setup. What are the hardware you need is a Raspberry Pi 3, then a frame, and then one two-way mirror. Two-way mirrors are one of the important thing you needed on the Raspberry Pi, with the Raspberry Pi. That's it. Regarding this hardware, these are all the needed. So on coming to the software point, I will let you know, and I will teach you how to do it and all everything in a upcoming video, guys. This is the overall look. Hope you like it, and I will add you more detail about this one in a very short time. Thank you, guys. Bye.